God, whose blessings he needs to create his next work of art. He seeks inspiration in music, in the spinning world, in the sands of time. He seeks it in art, in nature, even in a cup of coffee, always looking for that spark. Flipping page after page, chapter after chapter, story after story, seeking his muse. It came out of an old chest of forgotten things, an artifact of a faded era, a black and white moment frozen in time and space. The picture spoke to me like a mirror reflecting the beauty of centuries past. The photograph had sparked something in me. I think I had found my inspiration, history. And I could sense a journey was about to begin. I started walking the corridors of history, flipping through the pages of time, digging through annals of moments that have defined us as a civilization. What I started to find was something I had known all along, that the fabric of India has inspired artists like me to create through the ages. It was my destiny to take all that and give it a new form. A blur of centuries flashed before my eyes. The genius of Harappa, the glory of the Mauryans, the grandeur of the Mughals, the memories of the Raj. Shrines to artistic endeavor stood up majestic in time, whispering untold stories in my head. Stories of history of beauty and time, and a story I was going to tell. I was inspired to design a line of jewelry in which every ornament would take us back to the past, like a magical charm from a foregone era, a thread binding its wearer to history forever, a reflection of a great and glorious past. And with time, I saw my vision come to life. A faded past was slowly being polished back to glittering glory. And I realized that the beauty of history never fades away. All it needs is a mirror. I was happy I had been able to hold up such a mirror. I was happy that I had created AKS.
इस तस्वीर में जिंदा हूं मैं और जिंदा है इस अक्स की कहानी कुछ उसकी जुबानी कुछ मेरी जुबानी As time moves on, ladies and gentlemen, the chronicles of the intriguing, mystical, mesmerizing tales of history somehow seem to get older, maybe lost, more distant, hazier, definitely more faint. But something that never fades away are those timeless reflections. Timeless reflections of the things that we have left behind in the passages of time, which we still hold close to our heart, even today, in our day-to-day existence. These very timeless reflections stir your hearts, your souls, your minds, driving you into the by-lanes of nostalgia, drawing you almost lovingly, tenderly, even surreptitiously, into the passages of the past. Being inspired from these miscellaneous elements of history, ladies and gentlemen, Birdi Chand Ghanshyam Das Jewelry bring forth a collection that holds in its very arms, embodies in its very soul, in its very essence, the reflections of the beautiful times gone by. Ladies and gentlemen, Ux, the reflection of time.
Gentlemen, supermodel Ujjwala Raut. Supermodel Nina Manuel. Sharma.
एक मैं और एक मेरा अक्स, दोनों कितने एक, दोनों कितने अलग, एक भ्रम है तो दूसरा सच। सवाल करता है वो, जवाब होता मैं। जो दिखता नहीं मुझे दिखाता है वो। मैं कौन हूं, वो कौन है, मेरा सच वो है और उसका अक्स मैं। लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, एवरी आर्डेंट ट्रैवलर एज ही मूव्स फ्रॉम प्लेस टू प्लेस, फ्रॉम डेस्टिनेशन टू डेस्टिनेशन, अक्रॉस द ग्लोब, क्रॉसिंग द सेवन सीज, somehow always manages to pick up at least one souvenir from each place, something that he holds close to his heart, something that becomes a reminder, a prized memoir, a valuable possession. Aks, ladies and gentlemen, is the reflection of these priceless memories which hold our hand and walk you back through the journey that we called life. Aks, the reflection of time.
and gentlemen, please welcome the beautiful and vivacious Parineeti Chopra. Jan Kancham Das Jewelers, Yash Agarwal, Creative Director. Welcome the designers of the fabulous garments, Shamal and Bhumika, with our supermodels. Now, show is directed and choreographed by Achala Sachdev. Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of Pindichan Kanchandas Jewelers and the Gem and Jewelry Export Promotion Council, thank you for being here for this glittering evening. We hope you've enjoyed the show as much as we've enjoyed presenting it to you. A special thank you to Mr. Bidhi Jamwal, young debonair film star. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you to Bidhi for being here. Nasrana by Rio Tinto presents IIJW 2014, which is brought to you in association with PC Jeweler. Our gratitude to knowledge partner Forevermark, lifestyle partner Azwa, beverage partner Signature, good times partner Kingfisher Water, broadcast partner Star Plus, and outdoor partner Right Outdoor Media Private Limited. Ladies and gentlemen, we hope you've had a great evening. Till we meet again, good evening, God bless, safe driving, and stay stylish.